I'm gonna just give you a really brief bit of information. In cross-tuning, what she has done is she has tuned her fiddle to a different tuning than the standard GDAE tuning of a violin. Now, folks, we are not violining up here. We are fiddling. And there's a world of difference in both the way that it's played and sometimes the instrument's set up, the way that the instrument is, where the bridge on the violin is changed or altered in such a way to play two and sometimes three strings together at the same time rather than one note and one string at a time. But a lot of people ask, what's the difference between a violin and a fiddle? And here's my answer, and that is that a violin sings, but a fiddle dances. And that is my answer right there.
Yeah.
Yeah. So we're going to let Maelee play. She's got her fiddle tuned in a cross-tuning tuning. So let's let her do her tuning thing right now. She's going to play, and I'm going to hang on and ride along with her. Here we go.
Get there close, Steve.